Do you think people ever get tired of seeing those, the Basquiats, the
Yes.
Warhols, the
Yes.
unseen Picasso or
Yes.
unseen Rothko or something like that? Do you think people would be like, bro, I know what a Basquiat is by now. I know what a Warhol is by now. Do you think there that we've become so saturated in consuming these pieces visually that we're not appreciating them at the scale that people think?
Yes, I think if you're a person that consistently looks at art, you crave new contemporary practice, new ideas, new things like that. Hell yes. But still, like I went to the Basquiat show at the Brandt Foundation a few years back, and there was still about 50. No, not 50 might be exaggerating. Maybe about 15 or 20 Basquiats I had never seen, like even from the Barbican show in London.